animal gets the lion's share of online viewing?
I don't know, but that horse looks like Donald Trump.
We had a cat who used to watch the telly. He watched a documentary about urban foxes. And he watched the whole programme with his paws up on the back of the chair looking at it like this. And about 6 months later, they repeated it.
Yeah.
And he watched it all again. And every time a fox went out of the side, he went like that.
Probably birds as well. Birds probably watch a lot of TV because they're in the room, aren't they?
What about people who hang their budgie by the window so it can see the other birds outside?
Yeah,
isn't that the definition of evil?
Yeah. Anyway, none of this is what I wanted to talk about.
Is it lions?
Yes, no. surprising.
Blue whale.
Surprisingly, there are more dog videos on YouTube than there are cat videos. So people always talk about cat videos. 65.9 million dog videos versus 65.3 million cats. The dog's just got the edge there. Why do we think that might be?
Dogs are better than cats. Oh, that's the most controversial thing ever said in the studio.
Yeah. Oh, I'm with you, Cariad.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that is the Brexit of the pet world. In England, people would care more about that than they did about Brexit. Yeah. If you start slagging off dogs or cats.
Yeah. Let's try it. People who like cats say cats. People who like dogs say dogs.
Dogs!
People who like Brexit say Brexit.
People who like people say people.
That's me.
Nothing.
Hardly anything. I have to say that Google tells a different story than YouTube. There are 2.2 billion pages about cats compared to 1.8 billion about dogs.
Yeah, people going, why are cats shit? Why did I get a cat? How can I get rid of this cat?
Did a cat slap you when you were a baby?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.